How to screen mirroring via USB or wirelessly, using only free or paid software. One of the new features of Android 5.0 and later, is the possibility to mirror the screen of any device on its operating system. The first free option in this video is Mirror Beta, with Allcast, combined with Google Chrome. Go to Google Play Store, download and install Mirror Beta in your mobile device. Now in your smartphone or tablet, go to Settings, Developer Options, and enable USB debugging. Now from Chrome Google Web Store, install and launch Allcast Receiver through the Chrome App Launcher. Then start Mirror Beta on your Android phone. And choose the network device that matches your computer, being Chrome, followed by the computer IP address. And your screen will be wirelessly mirrored on your computer. This is an easy and free way to share your Android screen wirelessly, supporting other devices on the same network, including Fire TV, Apple TV and a few more. The only disadvantage in Mirror Beta is that you cannot interact with your screen through your computer, meaning, no typing with your computer's keyboard on your phone. And that annoying mirror, floating watermark is going to stay, and there is no way to remove it. Other than that, it's free and easy to set up. But we have other options as well. For Mac, another free option is Droid at Screen. To learn how to set up Droid at Screen, watch this video. For trial or paid versions, you got a lot to choose from. One is Mirrorump. You can watch this video on how to set up Mirrorump. Another one is AirDroid. With AirDroid, also with screen mirroring, you have other very useful features. Install and then open AirDroid Receiver to your computer, and then install the App Center to your mobile device. On the AirDroid Center app, add a new user. Type your email address and a password. And when connected, you should see a warning in your computer. Go to AirDroid, and click to open AirDroid Mirroring. And select a device already registered. AirDroid supports a variety of devices, but for those who can't mirror, your phone must be rooted. Another option you got to wireless mirroring, is with Reflector. Reflector, is the first and only Google Cast receiver, that receives cast-enabled Android phones and tablets, at the same time as iPhone and iPads. You can try Reflector for free, is compatible with Windows, Mac, Android, iOS, and Fire TV. A complete solution for those who wants quality in wireless mirroring, with great options and features. With Reflector, you just need a local network connection between devices for AirPlay, or for Google Cast mirroring. After you install Reflector in your Mac or Windows machine, and if you're using iPhone or iPad, go to Settings, AirPlay, and enable mirroring. On Android, go to Settings, Display, Cast Screen, and enable wireless display. Most Android devices support Google Cast natively, but for those don't have this feature, can still mirror. In the addition of the free Google Chromecast application, enables Android screen mirroring on most phones and tablets. As a quick review, I have to say that this is a great screen mirroring application. Reflector is a wireless mirroring and streaming receiver that allows you to connect almost any combination of devices to your computer at the same time. But if you need to interact with your mobile device with your mouse or keyboard, you have a free option. Screen mirroring with USB. This is the simplest way to share your Android screen onto your PC or Mac screen. What you need is Google Chrome web browser and an app called Vizr. From Chrome Google Web Store, download and install Vizr to your PC or Mac computer. Then open Vizr, and plug your device. Then you just need to choose your device. And your phone or tablet should connect. If not, go to Developer Options, disable and enable Android debugging again. And then you should get connection. An advantage with this kind of solutions is that you can interact with your mouse and keyboard, meaning you can open any app you want and type in also. There are plenty of apps that don't have a web client, so this is a great way to use your physical keyboard for the apps in your phone. You don't need anything installed in your Android phone. It works on Windows, Linux, or Mac. Visor can still be a slightly lag, but as opposed to other wireless solutions is a little bit faster. And this was mirroring your device screen with the help of a few applications. If you find this video helpful, give us a like, share and subscribe. See you in the next video.